She's taking her kids for a swim and you fucking arrest her for what?